everyone. Our topic is, in appearance, everything.
This is our table of contents. Motivation summary. Motivation. In the modern age of advanced technology, nearly everyone has at least one smartphone. People like to share their personal lives with everyone on the internet. They upload their selfies where they dress impeccably and wear heavy makeup on Facebook or Instagram. Overnight, there are more and more so-called internet celebrities on the social media. The bandwagon effect causes the people to blindly mimic what the internet celebrities do. People know and judge a person just through the pictures on the screen. In the real world, a craze for cosmetic surgery and pursuit for famous breasts are also the common issues among teenagers nowadays. Thus, in our play, we hope the public will learn that glamorous looks actually define nothing. After all, true beauty lies in the purity of the heart.
Summary. In the beginning of our play, the girl was curious about why a book with an ordinary cover was in the bestseller. Driven by curiosity, she opened the book and led us into the story. The story took place in ancient China. A king was too old to rule the country, planning to give the throne to the prince. He introduced a wise man, Edward, to help the prince. In dirty clothes, Edward did not receive the respect that he deserved from the prince. The king was furious about the prince's rudeness and wanted him to appreciate people's characters. He thus ordered him to leave the palace in a casual suit. By giving the prince the mission, the king hoped that he would learn not to judge people by their appearances during the mission.
The prince left the palace and encountered a glamorous-looking lady. Thus, he decided to ask the lady for help. After making the deal with her, the prince was provided with an accommodation. However, his good fortune didn't last long. The lady requested that the prince tidy up every nook and cranny of the house with the maid, Emily. At first, the prince disdained Emily, but he subsequently found out that it was Emily who secretly helped him. Gradually, the prince changed his mind about her. They learned how to help each other. Besides, he realized what mattered more was inner beauty, not appearance.
In the middle of the play, the prince could not put up with the lady's arrogance and rudeness at all. He made up his mind to depart from the lady's house with Emily, but they suffered from starvation owing to their decision. Starving, they could not but beg for food. Worse yet, they were beaten by a cane because of their poor appearances and passed out. As soon as the prince woke up, he saw Edward standing next to him and knew it was Edward that rescued him from death. In the end, the prince learned the real reason of the mission. He realized that he should not judge a people by his or her appearances alone. And therefore, he came to the throne finally.
The story ended and the scene went back to the girl that appeared at the beginning of the play. After reading the story, she got to know that she was not supposed to judge a book by its cover as well. Whether in ancient or present times, we shouldn't criticize anything or anyone based on their external looks. This is the end of our presentation.
Thank you for watching.